Hey Joey, this is Corey. I talked with Danny up at the front there, and he said that you're in a meeting, so I just thought I'd just send you out a screencast, kind of give you a little bit of what I do, kind of in a way. I like to talk about websites and how to rank them and get them on the first page, and so I'll spend about 5 minutes, 5, 6 minutes here, and kind of go over a few different things, give you a little a few freebies. Google loves to see a lot of content on the first page. You got to have at least, I like to put at least 1,000 words on the first page, okay? Which we could definitely beef that up, and all that's going to do is help you rank, because Google loves content, and we definitely want to make that your site secure as well. And Red Rock Pest Control is actually the number one site in Las Vegas right now. They really don't have a whole lot of content. I would say they have probably about 400-ish words of content on their first page. So we could definitely beef up the content on your website to outrank in the content area with Red Rock Pest Control. Okay. And then the second thing I want to talk about is keywords. Keywords are very, very important. If I take your website right here, I'm just going to copy this real quick. And then we're going to stick this right in Ahrefs. Ahrefs is actually a really cool site. It gives me a lot of different information on websites to see where they're lacking and how to help boost them up. Okay, so if we look at this right here at pitbullpestcontrol.com, which is your site, then we do have a Red Rock Pest Control site set up as well. Okay, so Red Rock is the number one. You can see the organic keywords that they have 3.5, 112 referring domains, and 3,500 different backlinks. Okay. Then we look up Pitbull Pest Control right now. You got 282 different backlinks. You got 44 referring domains and 667 keywords. So we could definitely beef up the keywords and also beef up the backlinks. That's why we're definitely falling a little bit behind here with the website. So by beefing up this and also beefing up that, it will definitely help drive more traffic and also help ranking you on that first page. So we got to beef up the content, the keywords, and then we actually, if we go inside of these keywords, right? Red Rock is really they're really good at doing the research and finding those keywords, and kind of showing you what I'm talking about here with the keywords. Pest Control Las Vegas, okay, just that alone is getting 900 clicks every single month. You got snakes in Las Vegas, you got 300 clicks. Termite inspection, that's not really geared toward Vegas, but just nationally it's about 15,000 clicks. Which you put Las Vegas behind that, so you're gonna grab some of that 15,000 clicks, you know, just in a just in Las Vegas alone. Pest control, Las Vegas, NV, that's just a different phrase of keywords. And that alone is getting 200 clicks for them every single month. Termites with wings, termite inspection near me, that's 3,200 clicks every single month. Red Rock Pest Control, there's 80 clicks. Desert snakes, 2,200 clicks. You can kind of see the list goes on and on and on, and we come back over here and we look at your keywords. We kind of see the difference on what he's using and what you're using, and see what we can actually change or make better. Give me a second while that pulls up. All right, so you got Pitbull Pest Control. See, this is a lot of you're ranking for your name, so you definitely get some clicks off of that. Southern Nevada Pest Control, you got 100 clicks there. So yeah, just definitely using the right different keywords will help drive in more traffic and help rank you on the first page there. And the third thing that we want to talk about is backlinks. Okay, so you have currently, sorry, it takes a minute for it to load. They had the Red Rock site had 300 and 3,500 backlinks, okay, right there. And then right now you currently have, sorry about that. Computer's taking for a little bit. Yeah, so they got 3,500 and you got a But anyway, with the backlinks, what I want to do is go inside of his and actually see all the backlinks that he's getting, or all the backlinks that he has, and get all those and keep on adding to it. And if there's any different backlinks, so right now you're at 282, and so he has 3.5K. So we'd want to come in and grab all these different backlinks, and anything that's irrelevant with those backlinks, we want to leave out as well, and just get the ones that are just relevant to the industry. And sometimes you're going to find some of those in there, but whatever. And the last thing, or the fourth thing we want to talk about is citations. Citations is just strictly your name, phone number, and address on different business directories on the city pages. Or excuse me, on business directories, like the city pages. You got City Star, you got BBB, Yelp. There's so many different things out there. You just want to go out there and keep on getting these citations, which is just, it just adds more credibility to your website and draws, and it definitely helps you rank. And the last thing we want to talk about is the map pack. So anytime you actually go on Google and type in pest control Las Vegas, this is the first thing that's going to pop up is ads. Ads are always at the top. We can definitely go in and put some ads in there for you, which is, I mean, it's unnecessary for your industry, especially once we actually start ranking up here on the first page. The first one never really, usually the first one never really counts because it's usually like a Yelp listing up there. But we definitely want to get up in the top four at least. And when you get up there, you're going to actually start ranking up in this map pack, and I'll help you organically rank up here. And this right here gets a lot of clicks. Yeah, Joey, let's sit down, grab some coffee, we could chat more, and help your website get to the first page. I'll leave you my name and number as well. Thanks, Joey.